world! Redbeard here, coming at you from the King City Craft Beer and Food Truck Festival. I'm at the Lake Wilcox Brewing Company tent here, about to try their Black IPA. What's it called?
Black Hops Black IPA.
Black Hops Black IPA. Definitely has more of a stout kind of aroma to it than an IPA aroma. It gives me hope. Let's give her a shot. It's a hoppy stout.
Hoppy stout.
That's what it tastes like.
Picking up on that rich chocolatey flavor.
Chocolate's there in the background. A little bit of kind of mocha-ness to it.
That's it.
What a huge fan of grapefruit, so I'm okay with not really picking that up, but apparently it's there. This is great. This is great. Black IPAs are one of my I started this a year or so, January 1st of last year. I like fun and stuff like that. Black IPA is something I thought until now I hadn't really come around to.
You look at them, you see they're black, and you scared for them a little bit. Once you try it,
apparently the only thing now is the Belgian yeast.
That's it.
The Belgian yeast is my only enemy now.
Yeah.
Drink number last. Lake Wilcox Brewing, Black IPA fucking 10. Oh my god.
I think Redbeard wants another one.
He wouldn't mind. Cheers, buddy.
Glad you enjoyed,
thank you so much. Thanks for watching.